Have you ever thought about health? What does it mean for you? Does it mean wearing a smaller dress size? Is it having a healthy heart? Or is it being able to run a marathon? Health is different for everybody. It's a personal question, but it's something that we all deal with daily. So how do we achieve health? How do we get healthy? Unfortunately, most people take a reactive approach to their health. Usually the process is poor nutrition and poor lifestyle, which leads to poor health. Poor health leads to a trip to the doctor's office, which usually translates into a prescription to be filled at the pharmacy. And unfortunately, prescription drugs can have worrisome side effects, which could lead to more illness or more medication. This process isn't working. It's not a solution. Most of the time, we're addressing the symptoms, not the core problems. How do we know this? Well, cases of diabetes, cardiovascular disease, obesity, and arthritis are at an all-time high. Something is not working. Frankly, people want a real solution. People want to be healthy. They want to feel young. But where do they turn? What are their options? Is there a better way? There is a better way. There is a more natural approach to living healthier and feeling younger. Rather than being reactive to our health, it requires us to be proactive. Earth provides our bodies with what they need to not only survive, but to thrive. Food plants sustain life. They provide us with essential vitamins and minerals. But what happens when our body's natural systems are out of balance? Well, nature has solutions for improving health. It does so with medicinal plants. Cultures around the globe have traditionally deeply respected their medicinal plants. Tahitians, for example, held in high regard the noni fruit. They considered it one of the most valuable plants on the island. Other cultures, Asians, Indians, Europeans, and Hispanics, all had similar medicinal plants that they relied on for improving their health. Now, modern science has given us the tools to understand the chemistry that underlies these respected medicinal plants. They contain a class of natural compounds known as bioactives. In Noni, the chief bioactives are iridoids. Bioactives aren't hocus pocus. They're real. They are proven to improve health in different ways. No side effects. They address the core health problems, not the symptoms. They bring the body back into balance. So ask yourself this, with the trends in health today, is there demand for bioactives in our lives? Are people interested in a different approach to health? Do you know anyone that could stand for a different approach? The answer is undeniably yes.